Imagine this. A stray shopping cart dents your car. You take it to the auto body shop, only that shop is a front for a drug lord called Tombstone, and he and Spider-Man have decided to have a power struggle at that precise moment. Sir, tell us the rest.
I start to go in, and I see Spider-Man fighting this massive guy with fangs like a shark.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Okay, the average is set. No, that's too high. If we compensate for that, would be for conduction. Perfect. Oh, that's perfect. Now, the damper has to be actuated. No, that'll never do.
Time for some science. That looks right. take a look. Did it!
Damn it! Why do I keep...
Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay. Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I'd call that a mild success.
I'd call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble. Man, I remember the first day I interviewed here. Showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me. Hope he doesn't regret it now. Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully. Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope. I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
You
Night Owls may have seen lights flickering out at the Raft Supermax prison last night. Sadly, it was not because one of their...
Spider-Man, I've got a lot more missing students. The debate club never showed for a meet today. All vanished at once.
A coordinated attack. Things are escalating. What's their last known location?
The club president, Harold, showed up in a tourist's photo stream.
The Brooklyn Bridge is definitely in this photo. That's southeast of the university.
Do you need help? Say cheese!
The Brooklyn Bridge is in the southeast corner of the island. That's definitely the Brooklyn Bridge in the background. I better hurry. Pick up the pace! You're causing sparks every time they hit the truck!
You're endangering yourself!
You're in luck! Okay, I got you!
On your knees! Hands on your heads!
Don't you guys have something better to do than blow yourselves up? Away from the truck! In case you were confused, flammable and inflammable mean the same thing.
Thank you. I knew what I was doing was wrong, but I couldn't stop myself.
Sounds like a typical college student. We'll be all right now.
Thank you. What are you doing here?
Oh, we got a fighter.
You just made your last mistake, punk. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet, and when they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jock. Okay? I can.
Oh, shh. Sorry.
No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up, and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey, thanks. You know,
anytime.
Just punch Spider-Man. Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
When you say it like that, how would you say it?
Uh-oh.
Everyone have their IDs out and ready for inspection.
Kidding me? It's gonna take forever. That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Do you know anyone by the name of Martin Lee?
Wow, that was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip. Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Maybe I could turn on that siren. Whoa! Okay, hacking app, don't fail me now. Maybe I could turn on that siren. Time to move.
Whoa!
Okay, hacking app, don't fail me now. Maybe I could turn on that siren. Okay, time to move. Under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
You're lying. We have footage.
Man, I just gotta go home.
I have the authority
okay.
to arrest the thief.
Stay calm. I gotta distract him.
No, I'm not.
See anything?
This is what happened.
Damn, there's a lot of broken glass back here.
It's a New York alleyway. What'd you expect?
I thought they'd be cleaner, obviously. If I see anybody back here, I'm throwing them.
Come on. Ignore me. I'm invisible. Just look over there.
Whoa!
Okay, my faithful listeners, I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police with the search for suspects in the City Hall block. I've got Ken on line three with some thoughts. Ken, you're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
First of all, I just want to say it's an honor to be on your show.
Heck, Ken, you just earned yourself... Okay, my faithful listeners, I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police with the search for suspects in the City Hall block. I've got Ken on line three with the report. Ken, you're on with the
Come on, ignore me. I'm invisible.
Sure could use a coffee.
Okay, I'm in the clear. Phew, that was intense. Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the thief's shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay, sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this, okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
I'm seeing dead demon faces.
You know what? Just keep breathing. I'll be back soon, Mr. Punch.
Hey, Miles. Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee? All right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons?
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Piece of junk. Hell! Damn hunk of junk!
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when they're...
What? No, no, you just gotta smack it. Couple time. Get it. Go!
Or, could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here. Hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. See if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but, brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course. Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are a bit outdated.
Oh, that's cool. I might be able to improve their performance for you.
That would be extremely helpful. Thank you.
Hey, is it okay if I get here late on Thursdays? That's when the robotics club meets.
Absolutely. Your education comes first. Peter, be careful out there. Miles told me the Sable patrols are being very strict.
Way to have the kids back.
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michael... ...gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
This is the Bowery, but where's Dr. Michaels?
Okay, be straight with me. If this devil's breath gets loose in the city, what's our worst-case scenario?
You know, global pandemic, end of the world, that kind of thing.
Why did I even ask?
Ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move.
This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do. I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck, tank, or whatever. Bet I can go get his back.
Ow!
is everyone shooting rockets all of a sudden?
Spider-Man, get clear. You are interfering in this operation.
Sorry, but I'm not on board with Operation Missiles in Manhattan. Clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
Coming, and he will destroy all sinners!
Sorry! Please, hand it over!
Certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame so many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Uh-oh.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin! Their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborn. You have so much strength. I can give you will. Their bodies filled the gutters, and you did nothing!
I can't save everyone!
What's one life? A simple trade. One life for a city of souls. You defend Osborn while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me your true strength. Kneel before me! I will pull your mask off and expose you!
darkness, Martin!
You can't!
You can come back to the light!
No!
You okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where's the serum?
I'm gone.
The Discoia. So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Stop!
We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Yuri. Tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release point for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risks for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Later, Spider-Man.
Doc left word.
Parker. I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that. Need to check on Doc when I get a chance.